New at 4, CarMax will give more than $30,000 to the state of North Carolina.
It's part of a settlement over safety recalls. The deal also requires CarMax to tell potential buyers about an open and unrepaired recall related to car safety. Customers will see hyperlinks for vehicles advertised online and QR codes for vehicles on the lot that link directly to any open recalls. North Carolina is one of 27 states that signed off on this settlement.